Hello everyone, welcome to V90 channel, and on this channel you are going to see the video of a two-mouthed snake, a snake which has two mouths. And the specialty of this snake is that it is not very harmful, and it is usually found in the rural areas of India, and it can be easily found on the roads, in the streets, or especially in forests. And with the help of its two mouths, it can move backwards as well as forwards. It is like an earthworm, as an earthworm has two mouths, and it can move from either side, and it can eat food with the help of either mouth. So people say in India that it can open its mouth at least for 6 months, and after 6 months it opens its another mouth.